everybody, it's Didi here. I hope you're all fine. Good. So, yesterday we learned about the different skills of the construction workers. Can you try and remember them? What do you call the one who's in charge of water and piping? The plumber, very good. What about the one who's in charge of electricity and the wiring? It's called the electrician, very good. And what did you say the one who fixes the roof is called? The roofer, very good. And what about the one who's in charge of the woodwork? Carpenter, good. Then we talked about the construction worker who's in charge of all the other construction workers, the one who tells them what to do and what not to do. The foreman, very good. Then there's that one who's in charge of the whole project from when it starts to when it ends. It's called a manager, very good. Then we talked about the construction worker who operates the machines, the construction machines. They are called the construction laborers or helpers. So today we are going to talk about the different construction machines or vehicles. And I know you know most of them, but you're going to learn what they do at the construction site. Like, this is called a bulldozer. And what's the work of a bulldozer? It's used to move dirt and tow away the heavy things. What's this? It's a dump truck. And what's the work of a dump truck? It's to carry heavy materials to the construction site. Very good. And this one is a loader. What's the work of a loader? It's the same as that of the bulldozer. It's used to push dirt. Very good. And this one is called a backhoe. What's the work of a backhoe? It's used to dig holes and also load other trucks. What do you call this? It's a crane. And what's the work of a crane? It's used to lift things up, to move them from one place to another, and also move things up that are needed on the top, at the top of the building. Very good. What's this? An excavator. What do you use it for? They are used for digging a lot of dirt very fast. And this bucket here can spin all around. It can make a round. It can go in a circle. So the excavator doesn't have to move. It can get dirt from here and it just turns twee, twee, twee all the way to the back and put the dirt at the back. And what's this? It's a forklift. A forklift is used for lifting heavy loads. I know you all know this one. It's a cement mixer and it's used for mixing cement or concrete and also to transport it to the construction site. And the last one, it's a motor grader. It has a blade that is used to make the surface flat. Those are some of the construction machines that you find at the construction sites. That's all for today. I'll see you in the music class. Bye.